y'all, what's up? It's Crystal. Welcome back to my channel. I know I have not made a video in a while. My bad. But to be honest, y'all really don't let me forget because y'all be all in my DMs reminding me that I haven't posted a video. Yeah, you do. But it's okay. I appreciate it. My husband posted a picture of me and him, and somebody commented and was like, hey, can Crystal post a video? yeah, it's crazy. But I appreciate that you guys find my videos helpful, insightful, useful. Basically, this video is going to be talking about how I am not working night shift anymore. Yes, I am not on nights. If you follow me on Instagram, you already know this, but I'm just going to share how I like it so far. Am I going back to night shift? Do I get paid less? Is it stressful? Is it overwhelming? Is it worth it? So yeah, we're gonna talk about all that. So I have worked days since August 5th. So I've been on day shift for over 2 months now, going on 3 months. The week before I started day shift though, I was nervous. I had feelings of anxiousness, nervousness, just because I had been on nights for 11 months, almost a year. And I was feeling my groove, you know, I was comfortable. I passed and made a year in nursing world and I was feeling comfortable with myself. I had my own little groove, you know, I wasn't asking for help. Nights were getting, my shifts were getting, you know, a little bit, you know, better. Like I wasn't leaving work stressed out basically. So yeah, like, and then I heard rumors about days. So basically word on the street is that day shift is stressful, overwhelming, very busy, and people cry during the daytime. So that's why I was feeling the way that I was feeling. But my first day was awesome. My first week actually was awesome. Do I miss night shift? Yes, I do. I miss the people. I don't miss like being up all night working throughout the night and having to sleep throughout the day. But the people on night that I worked with were like the most amazing people ever. Like they, first of all, the nurses on night shifts are my team that I worked with on night shift. They were amazing. They were beasts. Like the nurses were so good. They literally taught me everything that I know. I do miss them and I miss the people that I worked with, but I don't miss night, being up all night. I do get paid less. When you work nights, most places you do get a differential, so I'm not getting that differential anymore. However, as you can tell, I'm not missing any meals, so God is still good, and I think that it definitely is worth it to be on day shift right now. I love the fact that, number one, I can tuck my daughter in at night on most nights that I come home. Cause some nights, you know, I make it home a little late, but anyways, that's not important. I can tuck my daughter in at night and I see her leave for school in the morning time. I get to sleep with my husband every single night. Like, that's amazing. And he loves that as well. My off days are truly my off days. Like, I love the fact that I go into work and get off of work on the same day. Day shift is a lot busier than night shift, okay? First of all, there's more people there. Family is there. Doctors are there. PT is there. The food people are there. Nutritionists is there. The volunteers are there. The administration is there. Everybody is there and they want a piece of your patient. So you have to kind of find time to do your assessment, give your meds, do your education, all of that, all while everyone else is in and out of the room. however, it is busy, but you do have more resources. But I think that that's what makes night shift people amazing, because they don't have that many resources and they still get it done. Like, night shift will forever have a place in my heart. When I was on nights, I did start to kind of get to know the physicians' names. But now that I'm on days, I can put names with faces since I'm actually seeing the doctors, you know? And I'm like, oh, that's Dr. Such and Such. I didn't picture that person to look like that in my head. But it's like I get to work on my relationship with the physicians. I get to see them, I get to talk to them, ask them questions. Lots of learning opportunities during the day shift just because a lot of stuff happens at the bedside. So my floor is mostly a surgical floor and they do some interesting stuff at the bedside and you are right there like looking and watching and seeing and learning, and I like that. I feel like day shift is giving me the opportunity to get the recognition that I would like. Not necessarily being praised or anything, but people will start to know me and my name, and I feel like that's always good to network and for people to know who you are. And I appreciate that. Is day shift stressful? Yes, it's stressful actually. Like, it's a lot going on. It's just, it's busy. I've had days where I just felt so overwhelmed and behind. And it's like you have a to-do list, right? And you're trying to knock stuff off of the to-do list, but it seems like on day shift, like, stuff just gets added on, and sometimes you're not knocking stuff off and it gets frustrating and overwhelming and stressful. But you're only one person and you're only working 12 hours, and at some point those 12 hours are going to end. And I know most days that I did the best that I did could have done, so I try not to just really really stress out about it. I've had a moment where I had a really rough day. We were a little bit short staffed, and the day that I had was so overwhelming, and I just felt like I didn't give my patients my best because I was so busy and overwhelmed. And I felt like I was giving the night shift nurse a lot of things, incomplete tasks, and I do not like doing that. And so I just felt defeated basically. And so the next day I went into my manager's office and I was like, look, I need you to speak some words of encouragement to me because right now, I don't know. And so, you know, she sat down and I cried in her office, but I needed to, just because like sometimes you gotta cry it out, and that's just what you do as a nurse. You're going to cry, you're going to get overwhelmed, but there should be people around you to kind of help lift you up. And I had that. My manager was very, very helpful, and she spoke some very good words into me and into my spirit, and I had a good shift. I have had students, so it's weird. The very first time I had a student, I was like, wait a minute, I'm getting a student? Like, technically, I still feel like a student, so why am I getting a student? But I absolutely loved it. Like, I love having students. But I can see why some nurses probably don't want to get students, because, like, it can slow you down. And then, like, there are different personalities that students have. Like, I've had probably like 5 students already, and I can tell the difference in each one. So I've had some that are just like super chill and just like laid back and like, you know why I'm here. And I've had others who are like, yeah, I can do that for you, sure, would you like me to go to this, and I just like, I love that. It makes me take a step back to see how far I came, because I was once that student, and it also allows me to kind of feel for them and understand them and be able to give some advice. So I finished my residency in June. So I am officially like a graduate of the residency program, and I've made my 1 year. So I have made 1 year as a nurse. I have been practicing as a licensed registered nurse for a full year, and I got a promotion. So whenever you finish your orientation, you automatically become an RN1. And after your first year, if your manager feels as though you have met the competencies and all of that good stuff, and you can be promoted, they promote you to RN2. So I got promoted to RN2 recently, and I'm so excited. And I did get a little incentive, and I'm appreciative of that. But so far I really really love my career. I get fulfillment from it. Like, it fills me up. Not every day though. I'm not even gonna sit here and lie to y'all. Some days I'm just like, I don't know if I'm gonna do this anymore. But then I get to work and I'm just like, oh my gosh, I love this. I just love being, you know, able to make people feel better, make people laugh, make people smile, all when they're, you know, in a vulnerable situation. So yeah, I'm just trying to figure out like what's next for me, you know, like what, like I'm praying, God, tell me what it is that I need to do, because I know that being a nurse is my calling, but it's like, what else? I know that there's something else to do. So I'm just praying that he shows me and leads me to what it is that I need to be doing now. So far I'm okay. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, some days are better than others. Like some days I ask my husband, like, can I just go in, you know, be a teacher or be a stay-at-home mom, because sometimes you just don't want to do it anymore. Like real talk, like you just don't, but you do. I think the fact that nursing is a serving job, like you are a servant, basically. You're helping people heal. You're doing things that are considered low of the low, all in all, to help people get better and heal. So it's a hard job. Like, not everybody can do this. But it is very rewarding, and I thank God that he allowed me to take this course. I'm just excited to see what else there is for me to do with this career. But day shift is going great. I don't see myself going back tonight. Yes, it is very stressful and very overwhelming, but I love being able to tuck my daughter in at night and sleep with my husband at night, and just, we all wake up in the morning times and eat breakfast together sometimes, and we all leave for work, and it's just great. So if you guys have any questions, comments, or concerns, just leave them down below, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye bye.